I'm from DayTradeToWin, and this is a presentation that will show you how to download NinjaTrader, how to install it, how to use the charts, how to use the dome, all the important features you'd want to know, whether you're coming from NinjaTrader 7 or if you're brand new to NinjaTrader. Okay, so what happens if you've purchased one of our indicators and you want to install it in the platform? There's one additional step. So to license an indicator, you'll need to go to Help, Third-Party Licensing. This is where you're going to type DayTradeToWin, just like this. It's very important that you type it exactly as I've typed it here with a capital D, a capital T, another capital T, and a capital W. This step is allowing you to use the indicator. It's generating a specific license that you're going to give to us so that we can activate the license for you. So this would apply to some of our software like the Trade Scalper, the Atlas Line, the At the Open, and the indicators that are included with the 8-week mentorship program. So the user-defined ID, for us, we require that you type in your first name and last name. So if your name is John Smith, you would type that in here. One thing that's very important, get rid of the space between your first and last name. Then click on Submit. This will generate a machine ID or a license, and you will need to copy this. So highlight it with your mouse. There we go. Right click, copy, and then go to your email program and then paste it in an email to us. Just to show you how that works, let's say that this was the email. Let's bring this up here. You can close this, by the way, after you have licensing up. You would say, you paste in your license, and you would say, hi, DayTradeToWin. Here is my license for activation. Thank you, John Smith. And then you would click the send button. And then we would activate your license and then email you back letting you know that you're good to go. So that's how you activate an indicator. Thank you everyone for attending, and if you have any more questions, let us know.